where Julie's going on vacation this year.
Really wonder where Julie Farkas is going on vacation this year.
You wonder where Julie Farkas is going on vacation this year.
I am so curious where Julie Farkas is going on vacation this year.
I just wonder where Julie Farkas is going on vacation this year.
Hey, do you know what Julie said she was gonna do on vacation this year?
I heard Yeshiva break starts tomorrow.
Yes, Yeshiva break starts tomorrow and all the kids are off for a week and a half.
Kind of curious, have you heard from Julie Farkas? She usually goes away on vacation this time of year. I wonder where she's going this year.
I did speak to Julie Farkas last week, and she said she was too busy working and not able to go anywhere this year.
Oh, what a bummer. I always enjoy following her yeshiva break vacation pictures.
Meow. I am the Farkas family cat, and I can tell you for sure, Julie Farkas is not going away for vacation this year.
I wish my mom would take me on vacation this year.
I remember doing the time warp, drinking those moments when...
Hey, Mom. I'm at the phone booth at Westminster and Parliament. Can you come get me?
Finishing up a project for a client, really kind of a tight deadline. I'll be there as soon as I can. Where's your cell phone? Why are you calling me on a payphone? I didn't even know that there were payphones that existed anymore. Parliament and Westminster. Is that in Bergenfield? I know Westminster, but Parliament, I'm not familiar with.
From. Oh, I wish I knew where he was.
I wish I knew where he
was. Oh my God, Yehuda, I found you. And I can't believe where we are.
Welcome to England, I say. Your presence is being requested at Buckingham Palace by the Queen.
A meeting with the Queen? I wonder why.
Who's been painting my roses red? Who's been painting my roses red?
Mom, the Queen thinks that I painted the roses red, but I didn't. She wants to see me, but I don't know what to do.
Certainly a mystery to be solved. Let's go ask the man at the paint store if anyone was buying red paint today.
Okay, there were 4 persons in the paint store today buying red paint.